goodbyes are not easy, but it's that time for the Bishop of Bunyoro Kitara Diocese, Right Reverend Samuel Kahoma, who has served for 8 years and is now set to retire. While in Chigaya Archdeaconry at Kihabwemi Church of Uganda in Buhimba sub-county last evening, Bishop Kahoma called on Christians to remain hardworking so that they can transform their communities.
It is our day to bid you farewell after serving the church for close to 8 years. We'll be retiring sometime in August this year. The time has come, and we'd like to leave you with the word of God, the word of faith, and would want to encourage you to dedicate your hearts, to dedicate your entire being to God.
Amlanto Musime, the RDC Kikube District, cautioned Christians against grabbing church land, expressing worry over the number of complaints he receives regarding this matter.
Who transfers his neighbor's story mark from the known area to another area? The Bible has cast you already. So I want to take this chance to really discourage Christians from getting involved in land grabbing. Here we are in Kihabwen, people are grabbing church land with impunity, without shame. Some of them were even here in the church.
The RDC also commended Bishop Kahoma for promoting commercial agriculture, education, health, peace, and security.
We are helping Melot mobilize the people towards poverty eradication. He has been really our ambassador to ensure him that he delivers very well the present message of commercial agriculture to the people of his church. Wherever he has been going, he has been talking about commercial agriculture, he has been talking about education, he has been talking about peace and security, stability of Uganda. So I'm happy that he is retiring, a very honorable man.
The Bishop of Bunyoro Kitara Diocese is expected to retire from active office in August this year. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.